Hello again, folks. It's Barry with Barry's 8-Track and Classic Car Radio Repair. And tonight's performance is going to be by an Audiovox system sent in by Carrie from Schneff Farms. Now, Schneff Farms sounds like a super cool place to have a school picnic or maybe a high school reunion. Sounds sort of like a resort type area where you can pick your own fruit, and they've got homemade pies and all that neat stuff. I went on their website, a very interesting place. Sounds like a lot of fun, and they're right here in Arizona, so you never know. Maybe I'll have to go there for a vacation sometime. Anyway, this is an Audiovox system consisting of a radio unit and an 8-track, and it goes into apparently some type of trailer that they're using for an open house, so apparently a lot of people are going to be hearing the results of my work. And now, since we don't know the condition of the trailer's speakers or its wiring or anything like that, it makes it all the more important to test this unit and make sure that all the speakers' outputs are in fact working, so that if there's a problem upon installation, they can look for other troubles like bad speaker stuff like that. So with that being said, let's go ahead and turn this puppy on and run through its paces, make sure everything works.
8 years old today. Thanks for joining us for classical music.
And we'll zoom in on the radio for just a moment here. Hear a little bit better. And we'll just run it up and down the FM dial. Make sure we pick up a good maybe 15 or 20 FM stations.
Is the U.S. in danger of Russian meddling?
There's one.
In your community and submit one of your own.
Who made large purchases with...
Yeah, it's 20 so far.
Good veterans who served our country.
A tragic.
Okay, I counted about 30 FM stations. Real quick, we'll go to AM, and it is 9 o'clock at night, so we're probably not going to get anything in my area on AM. Possibly somewhere around 1400. Yeah, there's just nothing really much going on in the AM band this time of night.
Big questions at today's White House.
There's one.
How can the president trust?
There we go. Okay, so we are getting some AM activity. Let's go back to FM, and then we're going to go ahead and switch over to the 8-track. I know that's everybody's, you know, well, before we do that, though, let's make sure that all those speaker outputs are working properly. So we'll switch to the output level meters for that. Okay, and as you can see, we're getting all four speakers. Let's take the front rear fader. Front speakers only, rear speakers only, front, rear. Okay, now we'll take our balance control from left to right. Now there is some interaction, and the controls don't really track all that accurately. That's not too uncommon at all for units of this type. There's our left speakers only, and the right speakers only. We probably got to do another little adjustment here if we want to isolate it that much. Of course, during normal listening, we would never want to do this, but this is just to show that it can be done. So let's go ahead and center everything again. Okay, let's try the 8-track. Let's go back to our unit. And let's back off a little bit so we can see the 8-track down there. And we got our trusty Temptations tape. Plug them in. Okay, we're going to switch tracks a bunch of times to make sure that works. Nice, clean, bright-sounding 8-track. I'm going to add a little bit of bass there. All right. So we've got the 8-track going on here. We'll pull the tape out. Radio should come back. And there's our radio coming back by itself. Okay, so everything is working properly. It's ready to go back to the customer. I'm ready to get on to the third unit sent in by Schnepp Farms. So I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. This is Barry with Barry's 8-track and Classic Car Radio Repair. If you have an 8-track unit, either for home or for car use, in need of service, you can reach me at 928-533-9666. I also do FM conversions on Classic Car AM radios. I can add Bluetooth, FM, USB, a lot more output power, auxiliary input, just all kinds of cool stuff. Thank you very much for watching and listening. My website, which is very informative, is in the description below. We'll see you next time.